कपड़े इधर है,
पीपी के इधर अलमारी के पास पड़े, बार बार उतार रही है ये।
आंटी मैंने अपना हनीमून पोस्टपोन करा है इसकी शादी के लिए।
सुबह से हमारे
साढ़े सात बजे मुझे फोन कर दिया कि रेडी हो गई ना।
मुझे भी कर रहे
That's a great feeling in a partner to have, and I don't know if I would ever replicate the same that how much she does for me. So that's one special thing that I like about her.
I had the hugest crush on him. We met each other while we were in the same coaching together, and one fine day he decided to come and talk to me. So we were having this horribly boring conversation over a chocolate paper wrapper. And we both had no idea why we were discussing that, but we were. And he was just walking with me, and he was a little close to me. I was very cute and sweet, and like one of those moments where I felt something. And I was like, oh, okay, he's a nice guy.
I loved her smile the most. She has an amazing smile. Eventually, spending time with her and slowly and slowly, she added that smile to my life, and it's finally here. So, आज जोई के लगे हैं पर
I think the whole thought process. We were planning a whole wedding, and now the next thing is setting up our own house. So that's something that I'm really looking forward to. Joey, I don't have words to describe what I feel for you, and I don't think I ever will. Because love is a very small word. If marriage is a very small thing. Because for me, you are my forever and you are my everything. We start in a new journey. And I want to hold your hand through all the ups and all the downs. Be right by your side, like your pillow. And be your person. And I hope I'll be able to do that justice to it. That's all that matters to me.
Special night, and it really means a lot.
For Batman!